Alright guys, we're down here in Gastonia. We come down 18, come through Shelby, hit 74 and come across. Stop and got some gas. Premium down here is only 340 a gallon up there in Hickory. $3.90 to $4 a gallon up there for premium. So man, it's like 50 to 60 cents cheaper down here at this gas station anyway. It's freaking crazy. Come down here every now and then and cruise around. I used to live down here as a kid. Not too much change about this place. Come out a little bit. This used to be when I was a teenager, well, you know, like 18, 19, and before that some, this was a big cruise spot right here all the way down this strip. Thank you. them in so many manholes. I got them everywhere. It's only 11:53. They got cops everywhere down here. They got city cops, county cops, state troopers. The place is flooded with cops and they still got high crime down here. Probably just gonna go down here to where cycle gear is at, turn around, come back. Might take a cruise around a mall. Usually this mall down here, there's nothing going on in it anymore. It's pretty much that stays dead. And then head back up to Hickory. Get out and ride, guys. I just ride. cycle gear right up ahead of us. This thing don't have a slipper clip, so you gotta be careful when you downshift. Go down to the other gear, it'll lock that back wheel up quick. There's cycle gear right to the right of us, guys. We got a trampoline park down here. We're gonna go up here, we'll take a cruise through here. It is a Monday, so. Have a gander mountain down here. I think that was it right there. It shut down. I think all the gander mountains did. Rib check. That ain't good, but it smells good. you can get to the side from here. There we go, right there. Tore something down, I don't remember what was there. Big old high country Silverado, that's nice. Think it's clean. Got free air haul. weekend, this place is packed. Packed, I'm telling you. These M109s, when you first get them, they surge real bad in the first or second gear when you're going slow. That's why you want to get them. The ECU's flash, it takes care of that. Makes them really smooth going slow in first and second gear. It does it some in third too. But once you get that ECU flash, it takes care of that. It makes them smooth. In a crowded area, you just kind of expect people to pull up in front of you. Gotta be careful. you're speeding, just try to be mindful. Got to kind of guess what people might do. Because if you're hauling ass and you hit somebody, that's your fault. You got to be wary. I don't get guys that act like they don't expect cars to pull out in front of them when they hit them. I mean, sometimes it is a car's fault, but I just tried to expect it. Because that's what people do. In this place, it's always dead. But I like to go around it, because just like the mall in Hickory and other places, it helps with your going slow, going around turns and stuff. This was a thing when I was a kid and a teenager, but now this place is pretty much dead. Like, I can definitely scrape my peg and stuff, even going slow around these corners if I lean it enough. It helps me in maneuvering and stuff. Sort of just like the class you take to help get your license. I mean, that's pretty much what it does. It gets you used to bike and doing maneuvers on it. When I first got this, is a big bike. It's almost 800 pounds. I mean, it's listed as 760, but I took some of the weight off of that when I put the aftermarket exhaust. But it's still over a 700 pound bike. And there's no way I could do a U-turn with this thing. And when I first got it, and now, that's really not an issue. Once in a while, I put my foot down just like that, but overall, I mean, I can get it pretty decently tight. Pretty tight, I can get this big bike. Got a big tire on the back. And going around the mall and some of these shopping centers, with these sharp curves at low speed helps me to learn how to do that. I should have went through there and cut through Wendy's. It's not supposed to rain today, but man, it's not looking good. But this is what I do, guys, when it gets decently warm weather. If it's cold, I ride to work no matter what, as long as it ain't raining. But when it gets warm, I come down here right around Hickory. It's where I live, Newton, Claremont, Conover. I go up to the mountains and ride around. Go to like Concord. I go down to I ride down to where Cabela's is, across from Carowinds in South Carolina. I don't really need a place to go. I go. I love riding. This bike's very comfortable to ride. It's got plenty of power, so I can get on down the road. It definitely looks like it's gonna rain. But it ain't supposed to rain today. Supposed to rain till like Wednesday or Thursday, I believe. does start raining, I got that microphone adapter on. I'm about to cut my 360 off and stick it in my pocket. So hopefully it don't get wet. I got the door off there. It's not waterproof. I always see a lot of people at this pita wheel. It must be a good place to eat because they're always full. Always full. No matter what day I come down here, that place is always full. So they must have some good food. Guy ahead of me is waving. Head back towards the house. Now this helmet cover, I can hit 90 to a little over 100. No problem. I mean, it's still got some drag, but it's not too bad. The Elmo one, can't do that. Get up there out of traffic. I'm gonna be getting it. I drove with Warner for about 3 months. They suck. I left them. I went to driving a flatbed with TMC. Pretty good company. get out of this area, I'd be all right. To exit 28, cut over, go up through Maiden, cut across, what I usually do. Unless it starts raining, no, but don't. It will go directly to the house. Like to ride over in this left lane when they
thank you.
try to always check the exits, the cops, because they like sitting on them.
Miles.
industrial park down through here. I used to work at a business right over there, Cadler North America. They made, they coat the ceramic part of the catalytic converters for GM, Toyota, Subaru, and I'm sure now, I ain't worked there in a while, well, they probably do more than that now. Right down that road to the left. Aptar, they're supposed to make plastic lids for like ketchup and mayonnaise and jars and stuff like that, from what I've heard. Lincoln Park right now, so if you catch me singing, that might be what I'm, I got different songs on here though. I listen to a little bit of everything. I listen to rock, heavy metal, rap, pop. I don't care too much for the new country. As far as country goes, I listen to the older country, but I don't listen to a lot of country. My dad listened to a lot of that when I was growing up, and I don't know, to me, it's good music, I ain't knocking it, but a lot of it's just depressing. And I got a list of music I got in my iPhone that's for when I ride. And when I work out, that I think is good. You know, some of it's fast, some of it's just soothing, it's calming. And then, of course, I got my songs where, you know, if I want to be hauling ass, it gets my heart pumping. This is Maiden right here. I'm sure you've seen it if you've watched any of my other videos. Not a lot of people watch my riding videos, but really, it's just easier to make these videos than shooting videos, because I don't have a lot of animals in my backyard. I mean, I don't have any animals. Once in a while, I'll catch a rabbit back there, or, you know, something like that, but not usually. Not like when I was at my apartment, I had all type of squirrels, rabbits, groundhogs. At my house now, even though I'm out in the country, well, more in the country than I was. I lived in town at my apartment, but, I just don't really, all the trees is behind my neighbor's house, so unfortunately, it's just easier for me to make motorcycle videos, and I love doing this anyway, so. I might do something I love doing, and I'm gonna be out here doing it anyway, I'm gonna be riding. Grandson had a game Saturday. I went to up in Morganton, basketball game, and I should have recorded on the way back, because, well, on the way there too, because usually when I get on interstate, I usually haul ass. I know I like to watch motorcycle videos. I like Masterist, MK, Crash Test Goat, I think's the channel. I always mess his name up, but I watch his. I watch a lot of motorcycle, her two wheels, but she don't really speed. I just watch it for her content, because she does stuff on different motorcycles and usually camping and stuff, so that's why I watch her videos. And I watch oh man, I can't remember their name. Tulane D, is that? I think that's it, but I'm not for sure. I watch his channel. I watch Brian 636. Man, there's a lot on my watch. Watch Brandon, I can't think of his last name, his channel, but he has M109. That's why I watch his channel, although he don't make too much M109 content anymore. But he still makes some pretty good content. Brasco, I think, Brandon Brasco. I watch quite a few female motorcycle channel. Now, as far as the female channels that just riding around showing their ass off, I don't really watch their content. I care less. I ain't seen enough of that on TikTok and Instagram. I like the women that actually ride and has good content. I want to watch ass, you know, I'll go to TikTok or Instagram, and really, it gets, all that stuff gets old after a while. I love to watch women. I love women. Even though I'm single, and I'm probably going to stay single, but that stuff just gets old. It's a shame our society has went to that. I think that's all they're worth is showing their ass off. You would think these mothers and these fathers that teach their daughters are worth more than that. Just what they're, because when they get older, I mean, I don't care how good you look, everything fades, everything wears out. Your body will not last forever. So if that's all you got to rely on, when you get older, you're going to be a very sad person. I work out occasionally. I try to stay in a little bit of shape. I like to eat. I mean, I don't care. I'm not, you know, I don't really have a gut. But I love to eat. I love chocolate milk. I love steak. I love meat, you know, pork chops, ribs. But I try to work out, keep a little bit of muscle tone, but sometimes I get lazy and I'll go a couple months and won't do no lifting. I got weights at my home. But people, when they're young, they need to realize you're going to get old. Your body is going to break down. I mean, my knees, I got bad, especially my left knee. I got a bad left knee from the military. During PT, a guy hit me in my left knee and about broke my leg. And so, and I'm just, you know, I've gotten older. So, you just need to realize your youth don't last. So enjoy it while it does. There. But guys, if you want something you'll love doing, get you a motorcycle. If you want a good way to spend a lot of money in gas, get you a motorcycle and ride. Which I don't spend too much. I go out, it usually takes anywhere from $11 to $15 to fill this thing up depending on how low it is, and it'll take me out and I can ride for, you know, well, a tank full will get me 200 miles. I usually ride it to 150 miles and, you know, I'll fill up. So it ain't too bad. It's just this I have to, because I got the ECU flashed and I got a high compression engine, I have to use 93, I got 93 around here, so. But if you didn't have 93, you'd have to use 91. So, I mean, it's not too bad, but if you ride every day till your tank's empty, you're going to spend about $15 a day just in gas. I love riding. I hardly ever drink. I might drink once a year, once every 2 years. I don't do drugs. Most of my money goes on cars, which I got rid of my Mustang, so I don't really do anything to the soul I got. So my money goes on camera equipment, guns, video equipment, scopes, stuff like that. Usually what I'm spending my money on, and eating, because I like to eat good. I like to eat New York strips and ribeyes. So, and I tend to spend more money when I'm at work, because I eat more at work than I do when I'm at home. I'm not rich by no means. I just know how to use my money. Just me, I'm by myself. So I got a car payment, I got the bike payment, got my house payment, I got insurance payments, got my phone, got insurance, credit cards. Pay all that stuff, but I'm used to paying, because, you know, for 23 years I paid child support for 23 years, and once my kids got grown, and it was time to spend the money on me. I mean, we ain't gonna live forever. So I enjoy it while I'm here. Because you can die at any time. I don't worry about dying. It's going to come. So I'm going to have fun while I'm here. World keeps getting crazier by the day, and I'm not getting in all that on this channel, but people knows what's going on. And we're back in this conover right here. Oh, it's only 1 o'clock. I hate winter time because it gets dark so early. Some of the looks people give you when you got these helmet covers on is priceless. You get a lot of attention with these, which is good because that means people see me, so hopefully they don't hit me. I just imagine riding a bike half this way. Holding a cigarette outside the car. I'm glad I ain't got that habit. cruise through. Here are Lowe's and Walmart. Much as I advertise for Motor Loot, they are to send me some ones to advertise more for them. I don't know anybody on YouTube that advertises more for them than I do. Quite a few videos with these helmet covers. So hopefully I'm making them some money, because there's a lot of people out here taking pictures of me and these helmet covers and taking video. Porsche Turbo S over there. I guarantee you I have more fun on this bike I paid $9,000 for than they will ever will with that car. Pavement's all cracked up right there. usually I'll ride through here, and then I'll go back there and ride through ditch, and ride through Academy over there. You got another motorcycle? Or no, it's a scooter. It's a scooter. Like I said, riding around these malls, they got these sharp curves and stuff. Well, at low speed will help you, especially a new rider, help you learn how to balance this bike at low speed. I see the leaves. Give you a line of stuff to follow. You don't need cones. The only way to learn how to ride good is ride. And the only way to learn how to ride good fast is ride fast. It's like the only way to learn how to ride corners is ride them. The leaves, they are everywhere, everywhere. This is what I got. This is what I do, guys. I love to ride, and I just ride around my days off. Sometimes I just sit at home and chill, especially if it's real, real cold. Right up to the mountains and stuff, but it's usually colder up there, and you don't know how the weather's going to change. As far as you know, it's going to be colder, but it could rain up there. I don't mind getting wet when it's warm, but don't like getting wet when it's cold.